president went to Yalta, conferred with Joseph Stalin and Winston Churchill on final steps to crush the Axis and establish peace. It was the last meeting of the original Big Three. Franklin Roosevelt looked tired and old.